Oh no, this is gonna be poisonous. Oh no, this is the place that the other side was not poison, but this place is probably. Extinguish 3 flames and something. Well, I'm glad I kept these. Oh, that's where this is coming from. I'm glad I kept these clothes on, because these are going to be really useful here. And I like the sword, actually. Let me use the sword for a little bit. A rag mask. Is that good for versus poison? Yeah, but not as good. How does it look, though? Does it look cool? I mean, fuck it, let's roll that. I mean, am I almost shit anyways? How does this work on you? It's not bad. Let me do that 2 times more and then I can kill you with a normal attack. Actually, maybe I could just have killed you with one or two of those, but... Rather safe than me getting poisoned, right? Items... At least the enemies here aren't that bad, like, they could be what- Wait, honestly, I don't give a shit about the poison, let me just fucking... Okay, cool, we got that. Extinguish 3 flames. Like, I see the 3 flames, but I can't, like... Oh, wow, that was dumb. That was bad. How heavy is the sword? 17. Ow. Almost poisoned, not quite. Like, really close though, so like, not a whole lot and I'm completely poisoned. An item. Prism stones, I don't really know why that's gonna help me too much, but... I guess I should just get poisoned, because there's honestly like, I don't... Like, I was poisoned before, right? Like, I think it was poisoned. Yeah, like, I was poisoned before. It's not that bad. Like, it really isn't. And Estus shot. Wow, I'm gonna have 9 Estus flasks. Okay, so let's try and get all of the items. Can't really get up there. Rotten pine resin. Oh. Another player here, apparently. Oh, oh no. That was kind of. I had no idea we were there, dude. Like, holy shit. He just one shot me, dude. I had no idea he was there. I thought the place was just gonna be nice and stuff. I mean, just poison and shit, but no, 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 no. Gotta deal with one of those two, and that's great. That calls for this though. I need to have this stuff equipped. Wow. Okay, you actually... Wow! He just... What the fuck? How am I supposed to... Okay, so this NPC is gonna be a real bad. Like, I just noticed that from that thing alone, because... He can parry. After he attacks, if I go for a, like, return attack, he can put up his shield faster than I can hit him. Than my attack hits. Which means that if he does that properly, or if I just get unlucky, which... That was exactly what unlucky was that I just got. What just happened, he could do that when I attack him, and then I'm fucking dead. And I don't really think there's much I can do about that. Please give me my soul, please give me my soul, please. Please don't tell me there's more of you. Like, honestly, I... And you don't give a shit about getting hit either, like, it's just... What the fu- What? Like, I just don't get this, I'm hitting you! Oh, I fucking hate this NPC. Like, I hate this enemy already. I mean, I know I faced one of them before, but like... Oh my god, I'm not- Oh... Fuck, dude, I hate this enemy. I hit him and he just... His hitbox is just like... And he doesn't get hit, because he does that. And his hitbox changes, so that even though my spear hits him, like, it doesn't hit him. On top of that, he's so dangerous that if I just get close to him, like, I have a feeling that he could just kill me. Before I even get my souls. Got some coal. He's killing other enemies. Alright, well, we got a little bit of damage on him from that one. And you can shield while attacking too, like, holy fuck. Come on, do that again. Alright, cool, he's dead. Please give me the entire armor set. Oh, he gave me the mask. That's a good start. I love that armor set. I love that armor set. It's just an awesome armor set all around, like, it really is. It looks awesome. If you go for stats, it's not that good, but... The mask alone isn't that cool, though. I've actually preferred this for this... set, I guess. But if I get more of that set, like, I'll gladly start using it. Plus, the dark hand is actually pretty good too, like, it's not good physical, but other than that, it's really good. Anything else here? Oh no, what are you? What are you? You just scared the shit out of me. Like, that thing that just scared the shit out of me. What damage is that? What the fuck did you just do? Oh, you can jump on me too. And you're just like fucking skull fuck my ass off. You literally just skull fucked me to death. And now you. Okay. So he does that, he get blood on him and he becomes stronger, I think. That's good. That's good. I'm really liking this game right now. Like, I'm really fucking liking this area too. This area is really fucking great. I love it. I feel real fucking good right now. Oh. So now here's the question. Is the Dark Knight gonna have respawn? Because if the Dark Knight respawns, then this is just like... He's gonna be great for getting souls, but... And the armor set too, because I kind of want that armor set. Wow, okay. Who actually does respawn? Who actually do respawn, I guess. Okay, I know where I am. Like, this fucker does, like, how much stamina do you have? Like, that's my question to you. Like, you seriously don't give a shit. You attack, like, 5 times in a row. Like, you have this 4 combo, and then you just, after that, you just do like a dash forward and keep attacking with another combo. I'm really liking that attack, though. Like, that attack is really fucking good. A cracked red eye orb. A cracked orb. A pass, thank you very much. Now, so let's go over here and see if we can get my souls and then run. Again? That fast? Like, seriously, how fast are you? Oh, another one. Of course there's another one. Of course there's another one! These things are fucking amazing! What the fuck are they, man? Like, they're so fucking strong! Am I, like, way too early in this area or some shit? Cause, like, what the fuck? Not only do I have to kill a Dark Knight every single time, but I have to face 2 of those. And now my souls are almost impossible to get as well. Of course you do that. What? What the? Oh my god! Man, what the fuck is that, dude? Like, seriously, that combo is so stupid! Like, he doesn't give a shit about anything! Like, he seriously just attacks, like, a normal fucking full attack combo, and then he just does, like, a dash forward with a poke attack. And right after that, he can keep attacking again. Like, that dude's stamina bar is like 5 times the size of mine. And that's not cool, man. That's like fucked up. And my roll, like, come on. I rolled. Not that that matters, I lost like 12,000 souls too. That's just lovely. He was just about to do the dash too, like. At least I can do that. I can attack a couple more times than I think I can. No pausing. Just straight up. No pausing your attacks. Please give me like something. Oh my god, I don't want no fucking orbs. Give me your armor, give me your weapon, give me your shield. Give me your fucking hand. Okay, so now I can look at the area a little bit. Maybe I can go that way. Like, they almost one-shot me. Like, they are so close to one-shotting me. That's... And they give no souls either. And they're everywhere. Critical forehead. Critical... Wait, are you... No, don't tell me it's a critical four up here. Oh no, it's one of those with fucking weapons. Like, what the fuck? At least he's probably not gonna jump me, is he? So that guy's not that bad. Like, that guy's easy. Please, more of those. Like, at least rather. No, no, that's the one without. Is it? Or does he have? I think he has a sword. Okay. You don't have a shield, and you can probably jump me too. I have to, like, fucking pop an essence every single time I take a hit too, because if I don't, I'll die in, like, two hits, so... Me having almost full health does not matter. I can actually sneak up on him from behind, I think. So let me try doing that instead. There we go, that's good. Extinguish three flames and open the door of... Oh! Uh-oh. Okay. So one of those is gonna... Okay, I see. an actual, like, kind of cutscene. That's... it's not too common you see those in this game. So this is where... yeah, okay, this is where I came from. So I do have kind of like the ability to walk that way rather than walking... I gotta get fucking chest deep in this shit too, that's great. Or chest deep, but like... pretty damn deep, and I'm probably gonna find one of those enemies that just gonna jump around in this as easily as it's, if it's nothing. There's one over there. There's one over there. And now all that took was this amount of poison and I'm one-shottable. What is that? What the fuck is that? Like, I don't even know what that is. You don't see me, you're blind, please. Please tell me you don't have sight. You have sight. Okay, I'm dead. I'm pretty sure he, like, legit almost something along the line of shit on the ground and then the shit exploded and I died. And walking over there takes, like, a year as well because of the... poison is there. This is what I could see from above, though. Serious? Okay, well, is that an intentional fog wall, or is that just, like, a fog wall that's more so, like, that's- I don't think- that does not seem like a fog wall to me. I mean, I'll keep going this way, but I don't think this was- that was a fog wall. Sup? And he's just like, what? What was that? I don't know. I have no idea, dude. Alright, well, I guess I gotta walk back. Great. I gotta fucking walk in slow motion all the way back. Yes! Thank you for telling me about this fucking great illusion wall that you could... it's a fucking illusion wall. No, it's not. It's a fucking waste of time. That's what it is. It seriously takes like fucking 3 minutes to walk all the way over here. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't understand that wall, actually. I seriously don't understand that wall. That must have been like, not intentional that that wall is there, because that wall is just kind of... weird, isn't it? Like, it does not bring anything. I don't ask me why I'm walking over to the Dark Knight again, because I don't know, man. I just don't fucking know. Like, I can't even roll there! Like, you hit me once I'm dead! Like, that's pretty much what that means! This area is by far the worst area so far. Let's see if we find any items along the line of here, or along the... stone something. Well, I can't backstab him. That's good. Could you not? Could you actually give me, like, armor? Or the weapon? Like, that's the only reason I'm going over here to kill him. Because I want that fucking armor. Like, I don't know if he can give it. But he gave me the helmet. Or the face thing. So I hope he can give them all. Well, I guess we'll walk around here and see what we find. Oh, that's one of them. Gotta heal a little bit. Otherwise, I'm like dead in one hit. Oh, you're not that bad. You're nothing compared to that one over there. What the fuck? So you're different. Even though they kind of look the same. And here I sink down like deeper. So fighting anything in this thick shit is not gonna be a good thing. I know. Oh no, 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 no. That's a big one, isn't it? No, it's not. These guys are easy though. I'm very happy that they're not all like that guy, because there's no way you would be able to do that. Like, fight all of those. If they were like that. I don't even know where they are when they run like that. Like, I don't know if they're just happy that they're eating this shit, or if they're just searching for me. I'm sure one of these are gonna fall down with, like, an enemy inside it that's gonna one-shot me too. Like, just watch this thing fall down on me. Every single time I see one of these, I'm really careful because I don't want it to be one of the large ones. They can't get Titanite shots though. Is that two or three of those? But okay, that's three. That's three of those. Well, that's not something I want to fuck with. I can say that much. That guy's standing on two legs, so I assume he's the one of the tough ones. So they're protecting something. I don't know. It better be something really fucking amazing, considering, like... Okay, he's one with a sword, not with a... No, 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 please, 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 please stop attacking! Oh my god. And those mushrooms are sure to be alive. At least one of them. Can you not be cheap, man? Come on. Holy shit, dude, what the fuck type of attack is that? Well, that's a fucking child, holy shit, dude. They killed a bunch of these guys are really fucking strong. Well, from the first game at least. Like, they one-shot you, but they're not very dangerous, if say, because they're really fucking slow. But if they do hit you, you're dead. There we have a lovely crab that's protecting a bunch of items. Is that a white birch? Your... What the fuck are your Pokemon? What is that, dude? Is that, was that like Bubble Beam? Are you like Crawdon or some shit? Like, what the fuck is this? What are you doing? Make one of those fucking holes, please. Use Dig. Whoa, he's actually smart. Like, he realized that didn't work and then he decided to change direction. Well, you can't dig down here, at least I don't think... Like, how am I supposed to fight this guy? He's like... Like, he keeps attacking repeatedly. Like, what the fuck is that thing? How are you supposed to kill that? How are you supposed to fight that? Like, why is that there? There's a bunch of questions that I want answers to, and like... Particularly, how the fuck are you supposed to fight that? That's what I wonder. Is the answer to that, you're not supposed to fight it? Like... I guess I want to go this way. I don't know how large this area is, because it seems to be a fucking, like, next level size. As I don't want to walk all the way there, but I don't know which one is the fastest way to get back to my souls. I'm probably not going to get them. Iron flesh, I fucking like that. A lot, actually. That's pretty nice. We're gonna have the curse enemies here that's gonna curse me and kill me. Yep. Can you not? I don't wanna fight you in that. Like, you should understand that. Like, seriously. I already have to walk around in this shit. That's bad enough. No. Not that. Come on. I'm not sure what that's gonna do either. Like, that might just straight up just dead me. Like, me just being ripped dead. Please, like... I hope that shit's not gonna be like, your health bar is halved. Now you spawn with half health. These guys are fucking assholes. And I can't continue because there's more of them. So if I do that, I'm gonna just have more of them on me. I mean, at least they're not attacking me, if say. Wow, they're actually gonna just do that. Wow, this area is dumb. Like, I don't get how this area is like this. I honestly don't get why this area is like this. Cause this area is just like, everything up until this point has not been anywhere near this level. I'm stupid. Like, this is, like, a challenge, that's cool, but like, being stuck in a place like this where you can barely move, where those are stuck on you and you have nothing you can do except for waiting for the moment to attack him or you're dead. And there's like, in every direction, there's something horrible. And it's not like it's difficult, it just takes time. But this area, I really don't like. Like, I really don't like this area. I don't want to go that way, because that way is just dumb. Like, there's nothing, like... It's just me waiting. That's what that way is. And this way, I'm going to have that asshole on me, and I'm going to get killed by him, but, I mean... Okay, apparently you can walk by him. That's nice. I did not know that. I'm happy you can. Item. Rusted gold coin. Alright. Is one like this for everyone? Every single one? It's interesting. Alright, so it's a shorter version of it. Oh no, I hear something large. Homeward bone. Oh no, it's you. Yeah. That's really fair. Really fucking fair. He forced me to get poison so that when he hits me, I'm dead. Fuck your decoration, I don't like it, man. And fuck your damn poison, I don't like that either. And fuck all you, I don't like you either. Like, I like nothing here, dude. Like, he jumps on you, that one shots you, and then he has that fucking jump on you and skull fuck you thing that's also pretty fucking stupid. Like, that thing is just, you might not die from it. Actually, it's pretty much as strong as the other one thing, so you pretty much die. Oh, hello there. I have a bunch of you fuckers there too, waiting for me. Those two look different. No, you're forcing me to fight these guys too? Come on. Well, I mean, come on. Well, fighting them in this is not as bad at all, but... Are these different? I don't know, man. Probably one of the massive things over there. I see it. I see something large there. Not gonna fight you in this thick ass shit. That's not happening. But you're not gonna come over here. You're gonna wait for me to go into this so I can't fight. Right, that's those two. Anything else over here? I think there was one more. No. Although I can move freely in this, so this shouldn't be that bad. There's only one. This is the item I saw before, so hopefully this is good. Antique. Be wary of projectile. Brace the fatty. What do you mean? Be wary of projectile. What's this equipment though? It's really good versus curse. Yeah. Pretty solid. Another one here, right? No? I don't think so, actually. Maybe? No. Not. Actually. One there. Oh, one of those? I do not want to fight that. If I had like, I don't know, like, like a firebomb, that would have been great for that area, because it would have just sizzled. Now there's one on the wall too, I think. I'm sure that could have landed on me and like one shot me too. It wouldn't surprise me at least. That is the way I'm supposed to go for the boss. Or wherever the fuck that leads to. Not sure that's a boss actually, but hopefully there's a bonfire there at least, because I don't want to walk in this shit like This should hit both of you. No, actually, no, it won't. But it will kill you. Okay, so I can't really be here. So hopefully, I can't stay in this area. Or in this shit, because I don't have any more Estes. So I'm gonna go up here and see what this is. I hope it's another bonfire. Although, you never know. I hope it is. Oh yes,